just weird. Why did it not? Alright. Let's just clean this up. Put that there. Oh, that might be deleted. Alright. I don't know what that is. Next is this way. Oh, I'm back down towards the old town. I think I can cross that. Water wheel weapon. How do I encrypt these? There we go. Escape. Oh, I can't unlock it. Oh. Hell yeah. I got a grenade launcher. Oh, that is awesome. Oh, that is made for a funky day. Hell yeah. Wait. L2 and X. Oh. Telling me how to shoot it. Well, I just wasted two bullets, god damn it. Thought I could switch. Damn it, now I want to reset. I'm gonna go get that one. Now that's for valves right here. Now I need to get something for that door. A hidden weapon, that's all I had. That's a treasure. Another house treasure. So do you think this one could be the Magnum? Because I know I'm supposed to get a Magnum. Or Resident Evil's have a Magnum, so hopefully I get a Magnum soon. Hello, anybody home?
I'll just be taking this.
Wait. What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say.
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What are you?
This is my territory. And I won't let you leave.
Shit. Damn freak!
Don't go! Dirty girl, sneak me! Don't let you have it!
How do I get out of here?
I'm not leaving. I need to figure out how. Has to be doing something with that. Do I shoot a grenade launcher at that? I don't want to waste my last bullet, though. That's the thing. Because I'm pretty sure that's the treasure, right? Boat. Zoom out. Let's zoom out. No. Zoom out. No. What the fuck is that then? Oh, that's gonna bother me if I can't get that. I'm pretty sure I have to shoot a grenade launcher up there. But where do I shoot it? I have to, it has to do something with shooting that. I don't know. I'm gonna have to give up. Ah, fuck it. I'm not gonna worry about it now. I'll come back for it. I should go see what I need to do. Need a boat key. Leave. leave the boat key in the shack in the mine. Haynes is dead, so no more fishing for a while. I mean, we all know his death was no accident. It was eaten by a great fish, boat and all. Key in the shack in the mine. Bookie, there we go. Peace out. I will shoot a rocket if I have to.
What was that?
What the hell?
What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown, but my guess is we've been here too long and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
God, watch out!
How am I gonna stay out of your business when I'm the one that attacked? I'm fucking over here killing every fucking person over here.
Shit! Stay back!
You. The exit's underwater. You're done!
I don't have time for this.
Great. Lander is already preparing himself.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic. What are you talking about? The fuck is wrong with you? What am I supposed to do?
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna kill him.
He said the exit's underwater. If I can
drain the water.
Shit, there's no power.
Remove the windmill crank to start the electricity gateway. Probably leave it open.
Welcome, Ethan.
Well, welcome. Nice way to show up.
Pay me no mind.
Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
Yeah, save the game real quick. So, I guess I have to go to the windmill. So that's gonna be for that. Okay. I'll just go to the windmill. I don't know where to go. Oh, wow. I wanna know how he fits through those doors. The crank is old and busted. It feels like it's gonna just snap any second. I hope it doesn't break. The only other it's going to break, and then I have to go get. There you go. I know.
Seriously?
Time to go head to Windmill 2. Just normal Resident Evil shit. One thing breaks, and you have to go get the other one.
Stinks.
No, what the f- I'm just gonna restart myself. I'm like going to the death cutscene again. So, how am I supposed to? Okay. Alright, what the hell is that? Wait, what? Oh. Oh, that one, that one, that one. You can run across.
Caught myself a big one.
You need to get out of here.
Okay,
We got power. We got the ultimate power. Oh, now I get it.
Got it.
God damn it. Nasty fucker. Dude, it really wants me dead. I just gotta ignore that.
Oh, no, 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 no
in death as he was in life. Disgusting. The exit's up ahead.
Usually use not much ammo.
Better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back, not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Not trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick. Is that alive?
I want to see if I can get this chest real quick. I think I can get it now because I drained the water, right? Yeah, I did. Where did it go? I did that for that. Oh my god. Well, let's head back to the graveyard. Three bosses down. Two to go. Want to go, but I think I have to fight Mother Miranda, so. Still can't believe that Ethan's arm got chopped off and he's using it like it's sewed back on. But in reality, he pretty much just I don't know anymore. Okay. If this... Damn, I'm tired of these long-ass elevators. Do